So we're going to develop play from the back. So from the first session I said, defending short and tight, attacking wide and long. So we have to have good technical players at the back to play this, obviously. So think about it, he's going to stand on the big cones, and we're moving forward. We're nearly there. You three have got it. So, yeah, go on. Good. Yeah. Just need to send the backs on the goalie to work it out. We're spreading out. We're getting bigger, not smaller. Come on, Ramos. Mrs. Ramos. Get on your bike. Good girl. Now what we need now? Who's the sweeper now? The goalie. Come on then. Good. See, how simple is that? What's the significance of this? What's the significance of these three? I'm gonna make it a little bit more clear. What's the significance? Come over here, my dear. Come on, officer. What's the significance of this, the setup? You think? We've created space, yeah? What's the significance that the session we all did before on getting side on and getting off at an angle of support, getting side on. So look, wherever you are, most of you are what? Are you facing back? Are you facing forward? Are you facing side on? Side on. So most of you in a kind of a side on position and you're off at angles to each other. So that should give you a greater peripheral vision around the field. Okay? Right. Drop back into your defensive position quite quickly. Good. So what we're going to do, I'm going to call the numbers out. I'm just going to dictate to you to start with. The command style isn't my style, but when I'm doing this to get it done, I've got to kind of tell them what to do initially. So I'm just going to tell you which number to pass to. And all you're going to do is get big, get in position, and pass around the team, I'll say get it to me, I'll play it to the goalie, give me your defensive team shape, and then spread out again. Simple. Just to get you used to playing the system, and get you used to playing in your positions. Are you ready? Ready? Go. Spread out. Give it to the goalie. Attacking team shape. Quickly. Attacking team shape. Right. Four. Play to four. Four, she's here. Good. And six. Go on, a little bit more pace on the pass. And six. And eight. And three. Good. And you can move as well. Just move up and down the field a little bit. And five. And ten. Ten dropping here. Good. And ten. Good. And back into eight. You can move number six. You can move up along the zone. And seven. Up. There she is. And two. Can we do it one touch or two touch? Can we lighten it up a little bit with the legs? Yeah? Eight. Yes, good. Six. Three. 11. Oh, that's 11. Three. 10. Good. Goalkeeper. Keeper. Six. Two. Into me. Defensive team shape. Quickly. Good. This is great, girls. For the first time, delighted. Keeper. Play from you. Spread out. Three. Two strikers in, please, and one midfielder in blue. Eight. Oh, that's three. Eight. Six. Ten. Try not to come up in a straight line, because you've got your back to play now. Try, if you can, get it to eight. Look, if you can. But as it's going to six, and then I say ten, go on. Can I get like this? There. Can I get like this side on, yeah? There, and then I might play 11 in there. Ready, play? Three. So try and get off at an angle. Three. Keeper. Quickly. Let's speed it up now. Come on, you've got the idea. Two. So look at the whip. I've asked one to ask again. Two strikers, please, in blue, and one midfielder. Two, seven, and one midfielder. Look, that's me. Talking Chinese. Yeah? 10. Hallelujah. Good. Defensive team shape, give it to me. Defensive team shape, now you're going to play in the midfield here. You're stopping here. Now you're going to try and stop these girls from playing. You girls are going to try and play around them. If these three win it, we're in trouble. Because we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? 7 against 3. So we should be alright, shouldn't we? Yes, Wayne. Good. Be confident. Now then, why should you be able to work these three okay? Why do you think? Could you work them? Would it be more difficult now? Would it be more difficult now to keep it away from these three or not? Probably more difficult. Is that what you said? Good. So when you get wide and long and big, think how much easier it is. So if you are confident on the ball, as you clearly are, you should be able to pass and make these three run around like three mad women. Ready? Play. Oh, so really hard with that pass. Play with the goalie. Kick that off the video, please. Right, spread out and then pass. You girls keep possession. The blues try and win it. And all you're doing is passing around through the team. Just do whatever you want. There you go. Good. Good. Try and keep your positions. Keep working the ball. 10-3. Good. I want to try and resist telling you where to go. Good. Can we get out of there? Because the Blues have done a great job. We need to get out of there. Uh-oh. Now try and run it back. Blues try and score. Not a good start. But you know what? We can only get better. He started too well. We can only go down here. So that's good. Try and win it. Try and win it back, defending team. Uh-oh. Can we win it? So we've got a bit of work to do here. Keep going. Keep going. All right, get it back to me. Get it back to me. 7v3. Come on, girls. Ready? Spread out, attacking team shape. Play from the keeper. Play from there. Can you get free? So you're going to play it somewhere where the Blues are not. Good. Good. Now we're getting it. And hold it. Stand still. Now what's wrong with that? Where's all the three blues? Here. Who passed you? Was it you? Get on the ball. Get on the ball, Pepe. Mrs. Pepe. Can you just jump out of me because you were playing here? Now then, can I now get here and now we're out there? Yeah? Because look at all that freedom. Because you've gone back into where the defenders are. Play. Just keep passing it around. But keep possession. Keep possession. Good. Uh-oh. Start again. Bring it back to me. Back to me. Never mind. Never mind. Defensive team shape. We'll get it. Don't worry. You don't worry. I'm worrying. Are you ready? Now then. I want to start thinking about you two. I'm a little bit of rotation. So you might drop in together and you might push on to number 10. So we've got a little bit of rotation. First rotation will be 8-10. You two have to decide when and where to do it. Yeah? So let's say Avaloa gets the ball. That might be your cue to make a forward run, Kedera, and then Otsil will drop in for you. So you're almost covering for each other. Ready, play. Who's free? There you go. Good decision. Good decision. Good. That's better now. Go to the keeper if you need. Perfect. Now look at that switch now. Everybody's free. Otto drops in. Kedra comes out. Good. Now you've made a little transition. Brilliant. Right now, look. Otto get free. We need to get away from these defenders. Brilliant. Ah. Otsil! Right, play it in again. I'm Otsil. You're the defender. Otsil. This is... Play. Get it into... Avaloa. Yeah? She crosses me there, so instead of turning into her at Otsil, I'm out. And look at that, I'm out there again. Play. Come on then, let's try it. Good. Good. Yes. Lovely. Stand still! Stand still, that means don't move, that means don't move back. Now look at your setup here. Think about what we did in the first session. You two are great. Why haven't you tucked in here? Oh, do it. Just tell me why you didn't tuck in there. Do you normally get told to tuck in there when the ball's over there? As security. Well, this system, based on the ability of your player, when we have possession, we don't want you tucking in there. We want you doing what you've done. So did you know you were doing the right thing? You did. Yeah? This is what I want to see. Because if you tuck in there, and we have our striker against you here, let's say it's Messi, yeah, and you go in there and you get it there, Messi can close you down. Now Messi, if the ball's played from, what's your name, Alonso, from Alonso to you, Messi's got all that room to cover, so that's why you need to be wide. Yeah. Now look at your positioning, and I think there's one, I think maybe, well I'm being very picky here with eight, what could be slightly better, it's like a yard. Look at your positioning based on the blues, based on the session over there in the triangles and the diamonds. Look at your positioning based on the blues, where do you think you should be? He says, standing in the right position. Where do you think you should be? He said, standing in the best position. Yes, good last, that's right. Now then, now as the ball's travelling, where are you looking? Where are you looking for the next pass? Look at that there. So already we've got out there. Now look at your, now look at your setup. A lovely, what could you see? You could see a diamond there. You could see a triangle here. But your positioning is tremendous. Yours could be slightly better as well to help. Yes, go on. Use the full width. That's it. Now we'll use it. Look at that lovely. Look at that lovely triangle. What? Who's on a better position based on the? Who do you thought so? Could be in a better position. You? Yes. Why are you in a bad position at the moment? Because what? Well, think about defenders. You're holding hands with her virtually, aren't you? Yeah. So look at the spacing. Brilliant. Look at the passing lane there. So where might you get a good passing lane? He said, yeah. Well, show me where you think could be good one. So this would be good one, wouldn't it? Because you can play there. Now if that's too risky, where could you go to help those two for the next phase of play? Go on, show me your position. Come on, hurry up. Yeah? Brilliant. Is that better? That's even better now. We've got a better balance, haven't we? So now when Alonso gets it, I don't think Messi can intercept there, but he might just drop in there a little bit. Ready? Play. So look at our spacing. Perfect. Now then, can you get in here, Mrs. Forgot your name. Kederman. Good. Brilliant. Oh, we're playing now. Well done. Well done. Yes, Mrs. Otto, you took it away from the pressure. Brilliant. Yes. What a difference already. Uh-oh. Why don't I keep my big fat mouth shut? Keep it moving. Blues have got it. Now defensive team shape or defending. Blues have got it. Now can we win it back? And as soon as we win it back, as soon as you win it back, before it gets dark, she's too good. She's too good. Now, stand still. Now then, here, what do you think we should do now? Look at your defensive team shape, right? Is this perfect for attacking? No. So what do you think, unless you've got a killer pass into that invisible striker up there, what do you think the first couple of passes you should do in terms of percentages? Like 100% sure? 10% sure? 50% sure? What do you think? Would that be almost 100% sure? Yes. So we're looking for the first couple of passes to be 100% sure we can keep possession. And what will that create for you? What? More space? But before the space, what will it create? Time. Good girl. Thank you. Thank you, Mrs. Alonso. So that's going to create your time, yeah? So when you play it there, now you've got a chance to get big because you've got time. Come on. Move. Now you've got a chance to get big. Played it in an auto there. Good. And now you can get big. And now we've got the ball. Come on, Ocho, come on. And now we've got the ball moving again. Let's see if we can keep it. And I will not tempt fate. I'll say nothing. It shall be a miracle. Brilliant. Look at that now. She's changed the fit. Great. Can we get out of there now? Yes. And you could drop back in there, Mrs. Kendra, now. Yes, Ocho. Yes. And stand still. Freaking out, come on, round of applause for that. That was such a big improvement. It went back, all the defenders, now suddenly we've got this. You've done that in 10 minutes, fan-freaking-tastic. Well done. Right, I need 9 now, that one up the top. I need 10, I need 7, I need 11, I need 8, and I need 6. Need 3 defenders in that area, please. 3 defenders. I don't need the goalie at the moment. The 2 centre backs can come up anyway. 6, Onzo, just on the edge of this area here. Good. Onzo here.